The first mosques were made from simple, unadorned mud brick. Hearing the call to prayer, Muslims gathered in open courtyards, all facing the side of the mosque closest to Mecca. Later, direction is shown by a niche in the wall called the mihrab.
Other than the mihrab, in real terms, there is no other standard element that has to be in a mosque. The mosque is one of the elements that are ubiquitous to Muslim societies, yet it is built, expressed in very different ways, historically.